The hazardous devices team is called out to an apartment complex in Middle River. Crews responded to the Carroll Island Apartments on Retford Way last night for smoke. It was determined that smoke came from a candle. But while out there, crews found suspicious material, so the hazardous materials team came out to investigate. The building was temporarily evacuated.